The main lights defined under the rules are the following. Masthead lights are white lights on the fore and aft centre line of the ship, visible from right ahead round 112.5 degrees on both sides of the bow, that is to 22.5 degrees abaft the beam on each side. When a vessel has to show masthead lights on two masts, the foremast light should be seen lower than the aftermast light, and the lowest light should be above any obstructions and be between 6 to 12 metres above the deck. Sidelights are either red or green lights visible from right ahead to 112.5 degrees on the appropriate side of the bow, where the red light is to port and the green one is to starboard. These are specially screened to prevent being seen across the bow and should be seen lower than the lowest masthead light. Stern light is a white light visible at 67.5 degrees on both sides of the stern. This is to where the side lights finish. A towing light, meaning a yellow light, but having the same features as the stern light. Additionally, the all-round signal lights, which are sometimes used, can be red, green or white in colour, and shown all round the horizon, a full 360 degrees. Shapes. The shapes defined in these rules consist of a ball, a cone, a cylinder, or a diamond. And all are black, and are normally shown where they can best be seen, unless stated otherwise. Rule 21. Definitions of lights and shapes. Extracts from Annex 1. Technical details of lights. Extracts from Annex 1. Technical details of shapes. Rule 21. Definitions of lights and shapes. A. Masthead light means a white light placed over the fore and aft center line of the vessel, showing an unbroken light over an arc of the horizon of 225 degrees, and so fixed as to show the light from right ahead to 22.5 degrees above the beam on either side of the vessel. B. Side lights means a green light on the starboard side and a red light on the port side, each showing an unbroken light over an arc of the horizon of 112.5 degrees, and so fixed as to show the light from right ahead to 22.5 degrees above the beam on its respective side. In a vessel of less than 20 metres in length, the side lights may be combined in one lantern, carried on the fore and aft centre line of the vessel. C. Stern light means a white light placed as nearly as practicable at the stern, showing an unbroken light over an arc of the horizon of 135 degrees, and so fixed as to show the light 67.5 degrees from right aft on each side of the vessel. D. Towing light means a yellow light having the same characteristics as the stern light defined in paragraph C of this rule. E. All-round light means a light showing an unbroken light over an arc of the horizon of 360 degrees. F. Flashing light means a light flashing at regular intervals at a frequency of 120 flashes or more per minute. Extracts from Annex 1. Positioning and technical details of lights and shapes. 1. Definition. The term height above the hull means height above the uppermost continuous deck. This height shall be measured from the position vertically beneath the location of the light. 2. Vertical positioning and spacing of lights. A. On a power-driven vessel of 20 metres or more in length, the masthead lights shall be placed as follows. First, the forward masthead light, or if only one masthead light is carried, then that light, at a height above the hull of not less than 6 metres. And, if the breadth of the vessel exceeds 6 metres, then at a height above the hull not less than such breadth. So, however, that the light need not be placed at a greater height above the hull than 12 metres. Second, when two masthead lights are carried, the after one shall be at least 4.5 metres vertically higher than the forward one. B. The vertical separation of masthead lights of power-driven vessels shall be such that, in all normal conditions of trim, the after light will be seen over and separate from the forward light at a distance of 1,000 metres from the stem when viewed from sea level. G. The side lights of a power-driven vessel shall be placed at a height above the hull not greater than 3/4 of that of the forward masthead light. They shall not be so low as to be interfered with by deck lights. Extract from Annex 1. Positioning and technical details of lights and shapes. Continued. 6. Shapes. A. Shapes shall be black and of the following sizes. 1. A ball shall have a diameter of not less than 0.6 meter. 2. A cone shall have a base diameter of not less than 0.6 meter and a height equal to its diameter. 3. A cylinder shall have a diameter of at least 0.6 meter and a height of twice its diameter. 4. A diamond shape shall consist of two cones as defined in 2 above, having a common base. B. The vertical distance between shapes shall be at least 1.5 meters.